I'm going to be drawing whatever you want. So, Ethan, give me an idea.
Huggy.
Well, Huggy's too detailed. I have never done him, so no.
Let's ask the viewers. And Jacob actually just subscribed to us.
Push my bag.
No, he didn't. He would never.
Hi.
I told him I added YouTube, and he didn't believe me.
Now I want your stomach.
Hey? No, you can ask Kate Crab to draw because Evie's been a pill.
It's because they put that spook back in.
Oh.
They gone out?
Yeah,
they were ages
ago.
I
thought they came back.
I thought they
had been
black.
She's playing there as well,
so you're going
to have to watch her.
How do I spell George?
Jake?
No! Grampy!
Mom?
Grampy!
Yeah.
How do I spell my friend's name?
George?
George!
Oh, George?
Yeah.
G?
Yeah.
Ethan?
E?
F?
O?
Found it.
RGE, yes?
Hi, George.
What can you call that? That's all compadre really good, is it?
Yeah, massive circle there. That was there,
in the window.
Who's talking powder?
Ah, that's the door.
No, it's closed, Michael.
Where's the cat?
In my room. Just in time.
Yeah, just in time. We just got the whole house apart.
Can you help me take that fucking... whatever it is, that potter down to number 39. Because it ain't staying here
it's
no
going
more.
To...
No, it's going to 11 the groom.
Yeah,
alright, 11 the groom then.
I'll have them.
They go back to bloody 39.
Yes, please. If that was possible, I'd say what?
In Nan's
and
Pat's, but Ash's
gone. No, we looked. Mum looked there.
How do you spell Cheltenham? How do you spell Cheltenham?
How can Evie get that?
Mum, how do you spell where George is at? Chloe, how do you spell where my friend is at? Cheltenham. He's at Cheltenham.
Mum thinks she's been vacuuming in there. The vacuum has dropped up the cuckoo's
bottle.
Hi George, it's me, Jensen. How are you doing at Cheltenham?
Probably. That explains why I couldn't.
Probably. How do you spell probably?
Because it went sucking up.
Probably.
Yeah.
P-R-O-B.
I just vacuumed that.
I'll fucking slap you in a minute.
I'm sorry, that bag was on the stairs.
But it was between the two sofas when Mum looked and when you looked.
And I looked in there because I had pulled both boxes out and I thought, no, it isn't in there.
Because that was my first thought when I saw it between the sofas. I was like, I bet she put it in there, like, just out of feeling. So I'm going back, no.
Yes, it's me, Bonnie.
Creepy, creepy, creepy.
Leave the vacuum.
Today I'm playing Sonic Simulator and I'm Sonic. It's fine as Sonic. Shush, Ethan. I'm the real Bonnie.
Come on then, Ethan. Come say
bye.
Bye.
Bye, Leila. Bye bye.
Jetson. And you better subscribe to Jetson Gamer. So you click on the. You go on
I
the.
Like
so look.